By now, I'm sure the piles of college supplies have taken over your house, and you're eagerly awaiting your arrival at Shippensburg University. For move-in day, we have a few tips. On August 20th, Presidents and McCune Halls will be moving in between 1 and 4 p.m. All other halls are asked to arrive on August 21st. In order to make move-in run as smoothly as possible, we ask that you try and arrive by zip code that day. Drivers, when you arrive at the residence hall, you'll be asked to stay in your vehicle while university staff and student groups help to unload the vehicle. Make sure to check out social media over the next few weeks as we'll be releasing traffic patterns for move-in days. No matter what day you arrive, on August 21st, both commuter and resident students should make sure to go to the City of Union Building to register for Fall Welcome Week. Here, you'll receive a free Fall Welcome Week bag, free Ship t-shirt, and a set of sunglasses. We have a lot of exciting things planned for you for Fall Welcome Week, and we're eagerly awaiting your arrival so we can invite you into the Ship family.